A few months after our wedding, Sam confessed the secret that he'd been keeping from me, and I overreacted. As I look back on it now, I regret ever saying anything.